Hi, I'm Sirku. I'm head nurse in one of the clinics in Helsinki, and I really enjoy working here. I have really fantastic nurses here. I know the patients by the name. It's really close relationship.
So at the moment, I'm responsible for the sales and marketing part. We have 24 employees in Finland. Back to 2012, FME Finland was very different. And at the moment, we were pretty much concentrating on the product business, or we started to think the business model totally in a different way. So there is a multidisciplinary team which has been created during these 8 years. Everything that we've been doing during these 10 years has made it possible that we were able to participate in this tender. In Finland, we didn't have experience of building up any clinics, but I would say that it's very unusual to build up two clinics in 6 months period of time. Building up this clinic in addition to our current responsibilities, of course, it was a stressful time for all of us. But I would like to mention that the team effort that we actually did, it was a great effort, and the teamwork was very successful.
I'm Maria Steenberg, and I'm a nephrologist, and I have worked at Fresenius Medical Care for 9 years already. Of course, we want to show also to public hospital and university hospital whose provider we are, and that we are very good, because in nephrocare we have more quality standards than, for example, university hospital nowadays has. Very often our employees are first one who are bringing this new knowledge and new technology to hospitals.
The Finnish healthcare sector is very public, so it's very unusual to have private clinics in Finland. We are a market leader in center care, and we have a very high market share in acute dialysis as well. And in PD, we have about the 40% market share at the moment.
We have got many new products which are quite good, and we have succeeded, I think, very well in Finland with those.